My 4K Apple TV has been playing up. It wouldn't connect. It says you're not connected to the internet. Anyway, I tried to do a reset and update. That didn't seem to work. So I just pressed reset. And then it says if you've got your iPhone nearby, you can connect. Put in your PIN code. And it's just brought back all my Apple TV. So it took like 2-3 minutes just to reset the whole thing. So if you're having the same trouble with your Apple TV, just go into your settings. Go into system and then do reset. And then it'll ask if your iPhone is next door. Put it near the Apple TV and it'll pick up everything. Wi-Fi settings, the lot. Once I've done the reset, which like I said, just took a couple of minutes, I'm just doing a software update. Didn't take long. So my trouble was it just wouldn't connect to the internet, and I couldn't get my Apple Music to play.